A savage two-day battle that will change the course of Mayomi's pride forever is about to commence. It is only when the male arrives that the hyenas withdraw. The next day, it appears that the lions have abandoned the battle and their kill. The victorious hyenas squabble over their hard-won prize. For the lions, the fight has had tragic consequences. Smudge has been gravely injured and is separated from the rest of the pride. Her leg dangles uselessly from a torn and bitten shoulder. Her agony is apparent every time she tries to move. With her is one of the young cubs, now the only remaining survivor of the new litter. Her brothers and sisters were killed somewhere in the night, and she herself has been badly mauled. Instinctively, they both know that they must make it to cover before nightfall. Smudge heads for the rain tree at the edge of the marsh where the pride often meet up at night. As evening falls, she is within sight of it, but is too exhausted to continue. The cub has made it to the safety of a low tree. She will be safe here while she waits for the pride to arrive. Smudge eventually drags herself to the base of the meeting tree. It has taken her the whole day to travel less than a mile. The night is dark and dangerous for the cub, separated from the females for the first time in her short...